Nice of the princess to invite us over for a picnic, Luigi.
I hope she brought lots of spaghetti.
Luigi, look.
From Bowser! Dear pesky plumbers, the Koopalings and I have taken over the Mushroom Kingdom. The princess is now a permanent guest in one of my 7 Koopa hotels. I dare you to find her if you can.
We gotta save the princess.
And you gotta help us. If you need instructions on how to get through the hotels, check out the enclosed instruction book.
Looks kind of deceiving when Koopas are involved.
Maybe there's a switch in one of the rooms. Remind me to check.
Here's the problem. Too many toasters.
You know what they say. All toasters toast toast. Where'd she go?
It's kind of dark.
Did you bring a light?
No.
Maybe a Koopa let us borrow his. If we persuade him.
Uh-oh. Ow.
Where am I?
Get ready to catch ya!
She's not coming down!
She's up there!
Oh, graffiti!
It's hard to see through those clouds. I hope we can get rid of them.
Get the hint?
You! Get off of my cloud! It's been one of those days. Come on, Luigi.
We ain't afraid of no Koopas. Whoa! Hurry!
Spooky. Where's the princess?
Over there!
Careful, when you pinch Wendy's pennies, they pinch back.
So this is where Wendy's hid the real coins.
That wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the creepy Bowser's laugh!
Look!
This is it, Luigi.
Remember, where there's smoke,
there's fire.
Safely rule the Mushroom Kingdom without the terrible Koopa Clan. And my thanks to you two for ever ruining this book.
You're the best player ever!